Dungeons are a cool new type of card featured in Adventures in the Forgotten Realms, but unfortunately for us, they don't make any sense at all. And here's why. Out of the entire multiverse, anytime anyone wants to venture into a dungeon, it has to be one of these three. You'd think with tens of millions of planeswalkers wandering around, these would get pretty crowded. And what about all the other dungeons we can't venture into? Grenzo is the warden of a perfectly nice dungeon, but we can never get inside to check it out. But wait, it gets worse. We have cards like Nadar, Selfless Paladin that venture into the dungeon when they enter the battlefield, which means we can loop that infinitely, which causes several flavor problems. First of all, if we want to, we can venture into the same dungeon over and over again. But somehow the Goblin Bazaar and Mine Tunnels have new treasure tokens in them every time? Is somebody coming in to reset these? Are these escape rooms or dungeons? Secondly, we actually win from running these dungeons enough times. It just feels lackluster to kill my opponents by running infinite errands. Oh darn, he waded through the dark pool for the 40th time. I'd better die. Subscribe for more dungeon content. Peace out, Tribe Scout.